That's amazing. Even though there's not a fixed dollar price per square foot, the relationship is linear. Here's a really challenging question. In this data, the price is linear in the size plus or minus a constant dollar amount. Can you fill in those values? I should say this is a non-trivial question, and I don't expect you to get this right. But it's a wonderful, wonderful preview of what I'll teach you to do in this class very automatically using really amazing pieces of statistics.